Top 6th generation fighter jets. The major air forces in the world are developing or looking to procure next generation fighter aircraft that will serve them for years to come, providing superiority in air combat domain. With the emergence and increasing use of digital and innovative technologies, countries are looking for next level fighter jet capabilities. Air Force Technology lists some of the world's major 6th generation fighter aircraft under development. Number 5. China's JX Future Fighter Aircraft. China's new future JX fighter jet will offer more advanced capabilities compared with the J-20 aircraft. China is working on the development of a new fighter jet with 6th generation capabilities such as commanding drones, stealth capability, and AI. The future aircraft is also likely to feature hypersonic weapons, laser, and swarm warfare capabilities. The aircraft will provide improved capabilities compared with the China's J-20 and J-31 aircraft. It is expected to be ready for operations by 2035. A wind tunnel, built to support the new fighter aircraft program, became operational in May 2020 by performing a flow field test for an undisclosed new aircraft. Number 4. UK's Tempest. Tempest future fighter jet is being developed under a UK-led joint program with Sweden and Italy as partners. Tempest is a next-generation air system with a 6th-generation combat aircraft at its core. Launched by Britain in 2018. The combat aircraft will enter service with the Royal Air Force in 2035 as a replacement of the Typhoon fighter. It will have an adaptable architecture suitable for a range of operations, with provision to change software and hardware according to mission needs. Other key features include an advanced flight control system, enhanced survivability, and scalable autonomy. The aircraft's ability to exchange data with multiple platforms will provide armed forces with a comprehensive picture of the future battle space. It will use swarming technologies to control drones. A futuristic radar technology, known as a multifunction radio frequency system, being developed for Tempest will be able to provide over 10,000 times more data than existing systems. It will deliver significant advantage in combat situations through the ability to locate and target enemy platforms beforehand. The industry team involved in the development of the future fighter jet includes BAE Systems, Rolls-Royce, MBDA, and Leonardo. Number 3. Russia's MiG-41 Interceptor Aircraft. MiG-41 is the successor of the MiG-31 Interceptor. Russia's new 6th generation aircraft MiG-41, also known as PAK-DP, is a future interceptor that will be able to operate at extremely high altitudes at speeds exceeding Mach 4. The MiG-41, a long-range interceptor, is touted to be a replacement for the aging MiG-31 Interceptor. Being developed by Mikoyan, the fighter will be equipped with an interceptor missile system that will provide the capability to intercept hypersonic missiles. The aircraft could be modified to create an unmanned variant in future. The new interceptor is expected to be equipped with long-range air-to-air missiles, advanced target search and detection equipment, and stealth technology. The Russian Air Force is anticipated to induct the MiG-41 in the 2030s. Number 2. Future Combat Air System, FCAS, a joint program between Germany, France, and Spain. The Future Combat Air System, FCAS, will deliver a next-generation fighter, NGF, which will operate as part of a manned-on-manned teaming formation with attack and surveillance drones, known as remote carriers. All the manned and unmanned elements will be connected by a combat cloud that will be powered by artificial intelligence. The air forces will be able to operate the 6th generation aircraft at a safe standoff distance while deploying the remote carriers in dangerous areas to deal with threats. Key capabilities of the aircraft will include improved survivability with active and passive stealth features, enhanced situational awareness through advanced avionics and sensor suite. The fighter jet will also provide greater maneuverability, speed, and range, and advanced flight control system, directed energy weapons, and electronic warfare capabilities. Dassault is the prime contractor for the next generation fighter and Airbus is the main partner. Airbus will collaborate with MBDA for the remote carriers and Thales for the combat cloud system, while Safran and MTU Aero Engines will work on the engines. According to the current schedule, prototype testing will commence in 2026 while service entry is scheduled for 2040. Number 1. FCAS or Next Generation Air Dominance Program. The US Air Force is seemingly ahead of its counterparts in the race for the development of a sixth-generation fighter aircraft. The US Air Force Research Laboratory released a rendering of the next-generation aircraft FCAS in March 2018, which indicated the aircraft will have a sleek, stealthy design with a high-energy laser capable of cutting enemy aircraft in half. Also known as next-generation air dominance or penetrating counter-air, the future aircraft is expected to have longer range and larger payloads, as well as the ability to carry hypersonic weapons. The Air Force has not yet chosen the manufacturer for the sixth-generation fighter aircraft, and information about the capabilities of the FCAS into public domain is currently not available. Under the Next Generation Air Dominance Program, the U.S. Air Force aims to develop advanced capabilities such as connected air warfare systems, including fighter aircraft, drones, and networked platforms, aimed at boosting air superiority, stealth capabilities, and work in coordination with unmanned vehicles' loyal wingmen. It remains unclear who designed and developed the prototype, but it is understood that advanced manufacturing technology was used to develop it. If the program progresses at a rapid pace through streamlined processes and the use of technology, the fighter jet could join the US Air Force earlier than 2030. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.